On 14th January, in Ranganathittu, some of our boatmen and the visitors and the bird lovers have seen the great white pelican, which is mostly the bird of the temperate regions, like European countries and other temperate part of our country, Gujarat and northern India, mostly Bharatpur and those areas, which breeds there. As first time visited our Ranganathittu and stayed for 2-3 days and inspected the area for the its possible coming here and breeding here, and it is a great excitement for the Ranganathittu and the bird lovers here.
Great white pelican, also known as rosy pelican and the eastern great pelican, is distributed in the eastern European countries along the Africa and also in the Asiatic region. In India, great white pelicans are generally seen on the northern range, ranging from Punjab to Assam and also in Rajasthan. Great white pelicans are recorded very occasionally in the southern Indian region. They were recorded from Andhra Pradesh and as well as Tamil Nadu. In Karnataka, the first record was recorded in Udupi in 2003. I recorded a great white pelican in our own Kukkarahalli Kere in the year 2012 February. And after 6 years, another great white pelican has been recorded in January 2018. Such instances of recordings of these great white pelican brings in a boom in the bird watchers. With the conservational efforts from the department as well as the public, we can expect the birds would return this place back again. We hope that this vibrant bird makes the southern region their home.
Ranganathittu is doing quite good as far as the attracting the new birds concerned. And now more than 220 birds are breeding in Ranganathittu, and if this great white pelican comes, it will add further more color to the Ranganathittu, and since it is a great migratory bird and size wise also bigger than our own spot-billed pelican. So it's a great excitement for the ecologists and bird lovers that whether southward movement of this bird, if it can comes, their conservation efforts of the India can also be improved, because now if they are breeding in more and more areas in India, their conservational aspects and their this can be improved a lot and lot. So, and their breeding grounds can also be diversified from temperate regions to semi-arid regions to the arid regions, more or less Mysore Falls. So it is a great excitement for the bird lovers and the migratory bird watchers.